the shadows into sunlight, and the cowboys who came courting her did say,
won't you meet me in the moonlight shadow falcon? We can ride out in the hills, my charity. Hear that prairie wolf a crying, he sings a mournful song. But I will not be lonesome with you here. Billy Caldwell was a bold and reckless cowboy. He vied for Sarah's love, and not in vain. But her father could not stand the charming rounder, and he vowed that they should never meet again. Billy fell in with some bad men from Wyoming. When they robbed the Tilford Bank, two men were killed.
Sarah did not know her lover was an outlaw. On the night she rode to meet him in the hills.
Won't you meet me in the moonlight, Sarah Hogan? We can ride out in the hills, my Sarah dear. Hear that prairie wolf a-crying, he sings a mournful song. But I will not be lonesome with you here.
In the quiet shadows waiting for the outlaws were some vigilantes shrouded by the night.
And ready with the rifle at his shoulder, Sarah's father found a robber in his sights. And when the gunshot tore the silence just like thunder, the bullet knocked the rider to the ground. And when the men rode out to fetch the fallen outlaw, it was Sarah's lifeless body that they found. Won't you meet me in the moonlight, Sarah Hogan? We can ride out in the hills, my Sarah dear. Hear that prairie wolf a-crying, he sings a mournful song. But I will not be lonesome with you.